Joseph Lewis, director of Me Art. Today I'm going to be speaking to you about one of my favourite pop artists, Stuart McAlpine Miller. I first noticed his work back in 2013, where he was an artist in residence at the Savoy Hotel, London. Since then, he's had loads of successful exhibitions all over the world, including New York and Hong Kong. His work is inspired by culture and the media's fixation with celebrities, and often highlights the unrealistic expectations of today's society. His work regularly headlines the media with his pop art paintings. Stuart himself said that we live in an increasingly throwaway society right now, where everything is dictated by the media, telling us that glamour is achievable. I just wonder how much that is all worth. McAlpine Miller creates the illusion that multiple transparent paintings are laid over each other, forming visual collages, saturated with hidden meaning. His use of oil paints really shows his genius and deep understanding of colour. I would like to say thank you for joining us today. If you don't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure to follow us on our social media pages.